Hey, this is T.W. Smith. June and I were just finishing our Tai Chi lunch, and as we were finishing, we were talking a bit, and she started to tell me a little bit about some of the changes she's had over the past couple of months, particularly in how she was walking.
2 months ago, I was still walking with a stick and could not walk across the room without tipping over because I have had some pretty severe balance issues. In the last 2 months, I am able to now walk across the room with picking one foot up and not even, you know, worried about falling over. And so just working with Sifu Tim and doing the Tai Chi every day has allowed me to be able to not be afraid to walk out in my yard, in my life, in the store, and my balance is incredibly improved.
No, that's great, thank you. And for the most part, she and I were just talking, and this is totally spontaneous, and you would never be able to tell the difference between where she was and where she is unless you witnessed it. Take care, have a great practice. Just make sure you do something for yourself today, and hopefully Tai Chi or Qigong is one of those things.